Alrighty, and howdy y'all, and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2, Remastered. And in today's episode, we're going to be continuing the story here. We're going to go to story. We're still in the Jackson chapter here. We're going to go continuing on. Let's get started. Alright, so here we are in the building. Let's go ahead and grab everything we need. Anything around here we can grab? What up, girl? We can go through there, but I'm not going through there just yet. I wanted to look around, get my drift. Can we talk to you? Nope. There's nothing around but books. It won't let me.
Shit.
Aha.
I gotta see what's back there.
Alright, we got to figure out a way. We gotta figure out a way to get through there.
It doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
It does work. We got more stuff we can grab.
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Drafts, huh? Got a new card. It's like a kiddie play area.
Oh my God. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Hey, found the generator.
Jenny. And a workbench. We got a Jenny and a workbench. It works. Works for me.
Better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this.
Bet. No. Dead. Alright, let's go. No shite, Sherlock. Alright, let's go. Let's go pistol. Let's go with we got 58. We'll recoil first.
Yeah, this'll work.
That'll be good for now. The cheapest thing is 30,
oh,
so.
Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Interesting. Alright, let's go. Can we go through the door? No, we can't go through the door. I would think we could just, you know, go straight through the door there, but it ain't letting me. Aha.
Come on. It's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god. It's weed.
That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene.
Smash Brandy, that's a nod to Crash Bandicoot.
Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart.
Ah.
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
yeah. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop it.
All right, we're back with Abby.
Great, infected.
Freaking wonderful, man. Probably just going to make a run for it. I'm completely honest. Yep, I'm making a run for it. Run, 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 run. Not that way, this way. Okay, this one probably. Come on, get up. Get up, get up, get up.
Oh, shit.
There you go.
Okay.
go, 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 go. Run, 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 run. Holy shiza. Alright, let's go. No! No, 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 no. Let's go.
For the lodge. We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
God damn it!
We saw bitches everywhere! Get to the door!
Alright, so we're at the... Here, we just gotta start clean that. Bullets.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there?
Here, use this!
Hey, girl! Give us a hand with this thing! Push it up under the
can't
car!
Okay.
We're getting inside! I'll get the gondola to the window! You two keep those infected off of me!
Looks like we're gonna play the melee game. Bullets are a problem.
How we doing, Tommy? Oh. I got it! Come on!
Whoa! Go!
Hurry!
Go, go, go.
Don't
worry about healing. Yeah, I shouldn't have worried about healing there. Alright, let's just run.
Where are we going?
It's this one! Come on!
Everywhere!
Don't slow down! Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Tommy, that's Joel. What's your name?
Abby,
are you okay?
Yeah.
That ain't gonna hold. We gotta go back. can't outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. Horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a Baldwin place. I can work.
All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
Go!
What about this one?
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay. The chemical burn. I did it myself. To cover a bite mark right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14, and it turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What? Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Do you hear that?
Anybody out there?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just,
will
What's you
going
wait,
on?
Please? What? Just turn around! What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced, no way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or towels? nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No!
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
Alright, we better go see if we can save Joel and Tommy. Can't go down that way. Can
we Joel! Go? Tommy!
bitch! You got her! Look, you got her! Okay?
You're gonna fucking die!
What's going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go!
She snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No!
No!
No! No! No! Fucking kill you! No! 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 Fucking kill you! No!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Stop at his house before we leave. We just have to pick something up. Okay.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay.
I'm okay.
Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
All right, let's start looking around here.
Dino, I guess. That was a good day.
All right, so let's read the journal while we're at it. So, what we missed. Y'all can read all this.
Everything okay?
Yeah, just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right, get going. You're losing light.
Alrighty, that's where we're gonna call her quits.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
Alright, so we're gonna call it quits right there. I'll be seeing y'all in the next episode of The Last of Us Part 2 Remastered. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and hit that notification bell. I will be seeing y'all in the next one. Bye-bye. And take care.